you need the parasympathetic to be active in order for you to get an erection. And when your sympathetic nervous system, which is your fight or flight mechanism, is higher than your parasympathetic, it's hard for you to get an erection. So high blood pressure affects the balance between the sympathetic and parasympathetic, affecting and impair blood flow. So essentially, when you have more sympathetic than parasympathetic, it will actually affect the erection.